That was Ofra Haza with Love Song. Now, Ofra, by the way, won the Israeli equivalent to the Grammy Singer of the Year Award for 5 straight years. That's pretty serious stuff.